here they are again, back-to-back meetings, and this one bounces at the 15 and is returned all the way out to the 35. Actually, only two. They bring three. Here comes Tim Williams. The pass is caught. Callaway at the 50. Delayed pressure, Ronnie Harrison. But it's caught. Brandon Powell again. Goolsby comes in tight now. Blitz threatened, blitz coming. Appleby, good protection. Deep, man open. Caught, spin move. It's Antonio Callaway. Play action. Appleby caught. Antonio Callaway, Florida takes the lead. That is the first touchdown allowed since the game against Texas A&M. Johnny Townsend is the holder to the left side. Fumble. That's six fumbles this year by the freshman quarterback.
Check their quarterback.
Being chased. Tries to get around the corner. Caught and dropped. Start for him this afternoon. Play action. Whoop. Watch out. Intercepted. Picked off at the 47 by Sean Dion Hamilton. Lateral. Hamilton. Nope.
They're trying to get the boot out here. It's covered well in the flat. If you don't have it, throw it away on first down. Just get rid of it. Covered in the flat, and then Appleby tries to make a hero throw. Hero throws are tough against this defense. There's so many great athletes. Actually,
Hurts fires it incomplete. Fourth down.
A lot of people on the field that can handle the ball.
Yep. Knocks it through. Appleby with time. Intercepted again. This is Minka Fitzpatrick at the 20. Fitzpatrick, he will score.
Poor throw again. It's going to go right here. Crossing route into the inside. And he just doesn't hit his target. Nobody in his way. He throws that ball about 4 to 5 yards behind the receiver. Now, I guess there could be a miscommunication. Receiver's supposed to hook. But that's as bad as you can do. Gator fans are not used to this.
That's right. Got him. Whoa, did they get him. And who else? Number 10, Reuben Foster.
Ooh, that was close.
Yes, it was. Brandon Powell. Under extreme pressure, they threw it away. Johnny Townsend on to punt. And Trayvon Diggs is... Whoa! Got it! Got it! Touchdown, Alabama! Josh Jacobs. Make it Derek Gore. With the block.
You got it.
Teams touchdown. And Griffith, that's blocked. You can return this. He's got help. He's got more help. He's got a convoy. No flag on that play. How about that? David Reese, the linebacker, heads into the tunnel. It was blocked by Jabari Zuniga. Well, we've had a little bit of everything early on here.
Absolutely. Let's start with the blocked extra point.
There's the snap that tests the middle, and they will not get the first down. Here comes the jet sweep. They go back to the left side. There's Cam Robinson with a block. This is Calvin Ridley. Foot race. Back to the left. Down. First and goal. Marcel Harris caught up to him.
What a beautifully designed play. Timed out so well. Great. great patience to really get Florida to bite.
At running back. Hurts still has it. Being chased. Fires it. Caught. Touchdown. Gary Dieter. Graduate transfer from Bowling Green.
2 weeks ago, Garrett Dieter had a great line of stats. He caught three passes. Not sure if Jim McElwain saw 10 guys out there, but he called timeout and wants to get this punt correct. It's a fake.
It is a fake. Townsend in trouble. Thank you very much. Anthony Jennings, number 33. The right side wide receiver. Hurts. Oh, dangerous. Kick is up, the kick is left, and is it good? No, it is not.
He didn't want a penalty. Good play by Timmy Williams.
Second punt now for Johnny Townsend. And digs all the way back to the 10-yard line. Looks for blocking help. He's got it. Trayvon Diggs, watch out, Dietrich. There was a block in the back and no flag thrown.
Well, it's another true freshman, brother of Stephon, who plays for the Minnesota Vikings, waiting his turn to be another star here in Alabama.
First down, 10. They hand it to Scarborough. Stiff arm. All the way down to the 20. He's going to be ruled out of bounds at the 21. Forrestall goes left, and Scarborough to the 5-yard line. Hurts looking left all the way, drills it, incomplete.
That was bad too.
Yeah.
I tell you, he's psyched. It happened in warm-ups. When your kicker changes a shoe three times and then gets his extra point blocked from the outside this time.
What a spin move on this near side. Pass is intercepted. Tony Brown. That's three picks.
Tony Brown is matched up inside right there to try to win.
Jacobs to the 50-yard line. Double tight end. And here goes Stewart. They fake the sweep. Hurts back. Goes for the shorter man. How about that? Nice call, Mr. Danielson.
Well,
to the flip. O.J. Howard. That could be a first and goal. Jacobs. Jacobs. Touchdown, Crimson Tide.
How about that drive?
Josh Jacobs, a tight end, was one of the blockers then. And so also Appleby at the goal line. Nobody open. Fires it. Caught! DeAndre Goolsby, the tight end. 15 yards last year. Brandon Powell again in motion. Appleby back. Here comes Tim Williams. That
great
catch is
throw.
Made by Callaway.
Great throw.
Come left. Got it. Goolsby again. Oh, nice little move.
And now the hurry up to try to pick up this first down.
Hand off. Got the first down. The clock will stop while they reset the chain. Jordan Cronkright. Appleby far. Oh, he's got a man wide open. DeAndre Goolsby, touchdown, Florida. 25 yards, Gators. Play of the half. Jalen Hurts in the first half, 8 of 16. Did have a fumble, but he also threw for a touchdown. In the regular season. Here comes the pressure. There goes Appleby. Fires it. Caught. DeAndre Goolsby. Tight this time. Blitz. Appleby chased. Got him. LaMichael Perine down the sidelines. Knocked out of bounds, but it's going to be first and goal. Here we go. Third and goal. Scarlett is the running back. They give it to Scarlett. Boom! Rashawn Evans. Play action. He's being chased. Lets it go in the end zone. Did he get it? No, he did not.
Up the middle power, and then they'll start doing it.
Left side. Harris. Oh, what a little stutter step. He hesitated. 34. Play action. Hurts.
Throw it away. First down.
Hurts steps up. Oh, he's got a man wide open. It's our Darius Stewart. What a big play. Jalen Hurts after a goal line stand. Scarborough, watch him rumble. Boom. First and goal. Robinson and Pierce Baker.
Well, I'll tell you, if that doesn't remind you of Eddie Lacy when we were here in 2012, big man coming around the left side, and you got DBs going for it and saying, I'm going low on this big man.
Left side. Touchdown. Bo Scarborough, Crimson Tide. That's your basic 98-yard drive following four plays by Florida from the 2-yard line.
Yeah, an 8-play, and we'll play what I used to remember as Alabama football.
Adam Griffith has had a tough day, had an extra point blocked earlier. This one is nailed. This is tougher than I thought it would be. Appleby. Reuben Foster. Hurts. Damian Harris gets out of the tackle and moves it all the way down to the 32-yard line. Diggs, Scarborough. Down short of the goal line. That's Jonathan Allen moving.
So wide that Deron Payne fit through with a lot of,
yeah.
Watch this. Boom!
To your point about establishing the run, as they say,
sure have.
15 play drive, 14 runs. You suggest
we're going inside the poles here.
Oh, goodness. Hello. Jonathan Allen.
Oh, the stars are starting to shine.
Line drive. Diggs at the 44.
Oh, wow. How nice of a move is that?
Still up. What a cut. All the way down to the 20-yard line. Nothing. 12 or 14. And they hand it off to Derek Gore.
They're already in.
Gore again. Oh, there you are. Derek Gore.
And the whole team will be excited about that. The fifth string running back with the second string offensive line to get on to 217.
Here's Andy Papanastos. 5 seconds of the 25th SEC championship game, and the Alabama Crimson Tide are going to take a 5-4 lead in this head-to-head. Look at Nick,
yep.
Pumping his fist. He is really, really happy with this one. And here's his former offensive coordinator, Jim McElwain. Let's go down to Allie, who is with Nick Saban.
Coach, congratulations on your third straight SEC championship title. What a well-rounded effort it was today with six different players scoring. How impressed were you with the full team effort?
Well, it sure was, and I was really proud of the way our guys came out in the second half and played. We didn't start out very well, but you know, this is a great win for our team. These players really deserve this. Going undefeated this year, I was a little concerned going into the game how we would come out here and play, but I was really pleased and proud of the way they competed in the game. Florida's got a good team. They got a little wore down in the game, but Jim's doing a great job there. But I'm so proud of our guys. I'm proud for our fans, and it's always something special to win the SEC.
Thank you, Coach. Enjoy it.
All right, thank you.
Watch Nick as the final gun sounded and he entered the field. Yeah, it matters.
Yep, a little bit of a salute to his team, a little bit of a salute to the fans, and the understanding that he put a lot of work into it, and it came out exactly.